Anybody in here? No chance. Christ. How am I going to get down there? Oh, come on, you're joking me. Oh, thank Christ. Here it is.
Things locked.
Who's that?
Rennick. It's me, Kaz.
McClary, what the fuck are you doing to my lifeboat?
It's gone. It's just fell off into the fucking sea.
You must have done it wrong.
Fuck off, Rennick. You built this fucking thing, not me.
Who's with you?
Roy's in the canteen. Finlay and Brody are alive.
Listen to me, McClary. Get your ass up to the chopper pad, bring anyone else you can find too, and whatever you do, don't touch this stuff all over the bearer.
I can't get back out. There's a safety door, the railings are all gone.
For God's sake, do I have to tell you how to do everything? Give the door a tidy kick at the bottom, it'll open right enough.
What about you?
Just concentrate on getting to the pad, don't worry about me.
You see, Rennick?
What?
Well, does this mean we're okay, like? No hard feelings.
Get to fuck, McClary, and when you get back, fuck off again. I'd be happy to see you drown, but I'm not having your death on my fucking record.
Go on yourself, you old fud. Fucking cheap bastard.
Thank you.
Kaz, Innes. What's going on?
Jesus, I need help. I don't know what to do again.
What was that?
Someone's happening to me. Oh, no!
Innes. Innes! Fuck. Stuff is taking over. Christ.